Well, testimony started today in a civil trial against Roy Oliver. The former Balch Springs police officer was convicted of murder in the 2017 shooting death of 15-year-old Jordan Edwards. Oliver is currently serving a 15-year prison sentence. Edwards' family is now suing for wrongful death. His stepmother was the first witness this morning. Our Tiffany Liu is in that courtroom right now. She's going to have a full report coming our way here at 6 o'clock this evening.